Park here at Margaret River for the second half of the 2013 Margaret River Sevens Cup Final. Netherlands taking on West Scarborough, and Netherlands have a huge advantage in their second half, amassing 28 points to West, who unfortunately have yet to cover the scorers. We saw in the Cup Final of the Women's a very similar tale. It was Corozone that came out absolutely dominated the first half, kept Wanneroo scoreless, although Wanneroo's second half was very spirited and they did challenge, although it ended, in the end it proved too much that first half. So Wests are going to need a very quick start and very successful start here. They'll need points, they'll need them fast. And Netherlands still finding space. Going right back. West just need to keep Netherlands in this, in their own area. Just create some pressure. This is a good start thus far, but they need to get closer, they need to get over that line. And that's not going to help, intercept.
Go with the move!
Of course, this game and this event wouldn't have been possible without the support of the Department of Sport and Recreation. They're funding crucial in helping Rugby WA bring this tournament to Margaret River. And we have the first line out of the game. Will be Nettie's lineup, the line out. So Netherlands doing everything they need to in the second half.
Nice hand, Dylan.
Chip kick over the top. Will it come off? Number 9 from Netherlands will score. And he'll score well. And it's not looking good for West now.
Another try there for Netherlands, number 9.
Takes the score to 33-0.
Netherlands 33.
And you'd have to say that lead is close to match winning, if not match winning already. And that's a great kick. Convert his own try. And it takes that to 35-0. So Netherlands here just need to keep doing what they're doing and they will come out winners. Of course, both teams playing for the cup and also a grand prize of $2,500. That was knocked forward. Great heel shown there. Number 12, followed up with a big hit though. Can West finally find the line? The Netherlands defensive pressure just suffocating West.
You're winning 35-0, no need.
And that kick of the ball away has just cost them 5 yards. What can West do? Can they finally find a gap?
I was doing the right
been absolutely suffocated.
Just take it.
Hold him out.
They need to move the ball quicker than that. And it looks like they will score their first try.
Try there to number three. Kitty taking the score to Netherlands 35.
Kitty
West
Faluna.
Scarborough 5 with the kick to come.
Hopefully I've pronounced that correctly. So first points to West, showing a bit of pride, which is good to see. And conversion successful by Sheldon to run.
Conversion successful, taking the score, Netherlands 35, West Scarborough 7 in the cup final.
So,
I don't think it is.
So, 35-7, can West follow up here? West have played better in this first half, but in the second half, but that first half is damning, and Netherlands here find a lot more, finding more space. Oh, good tackle there. Still cannot clear it. West. Netherlands get to reset and try again. They've gone out to the far side. Number 19 trying to find a gap, and he's picked it well, and that will be that. Jake Stevens, number 19 for Netties, takes the score to 40-7 with a kick to come. And Netherlands looking pretty pleased on the bench because they know that the cup is all but in their bag. It has been a pretty dominant performance by the Netherlands outfit this afternoon. They have not lost a game. They have dominated in every match. And it looks like tonight they're going to go home winners, champions of the Margaret River Sevens in 2013.
Let's go, Jace. Go,
Just thinks it's not going West way. Offside call. The number 7. Hemi Maher trying to find a way through. Still with Netherlands. The big number 6. Great back pass. Number 4, Mark Davies, and he will score. So it's been an absolute domination, as you heard from the announcer. 47-7 with a kick to come. And they are putting on a clinic. Kick just slightly to the right, but I'm pretty sure they wouldn't mind.
Conversion unsuccessful, leading the score at Netherlands 47, West Scarborough 7.
So a 40-point lead.
One more, boys, let's get 50.
And the bench still calling for more tries. Immediately taken there. Got a cheeky kick in, looking for some space. It's number 14. He's just lost it. He's knocked it on. Only a few minutes left for what has been a special tournament this afternoon.
Rexy, hold the mount, go. Yopyote.
Kudos goes out to Rugby WA and their organising committee for putting on another successful Margaret River Sevens event. The tournament getting better and better each year. And hopefully next year more teams. So just a few minutes left. Of course, once again, big thanks to the Department of Sport and Recreation for help making this tournament possible. There's the siren. So Ken West find some pride and find the line. Although there's a whistle and they will retain possession. Hopefully they can find some pride here and break the line, but they're not going to. That's it. Netherlands are your Margaret River Sevens champions for 2013, 47-7, dominant victory in the end, and a fantastic end to what was a fantastic tournament.
The boys played real well. We pretty much started off the tourney with some good wins, and the boys just keep backing it up, and yeah, it was a good effort all around.
Must be a pretty good feeling starting off the season, heading into the premiership soon.
The 15s, yeah, definitely. There's a few new faces here at the club, so yeah, they're fitting in well now, as you can see. But yeah, definitely a good way to start off, and hopefully yeah, carry it on through the 15 season.
And coming down to Margaret River, mate, how do you? Is it a good concept?
Yeah, definitely look like second year running now. Last year they only had one field and it was pretty tight for games, but two fields now and it's a lot better run. It's a lot more teams are showing up, so yeah, it's looking good.
Well, Jake, I'm sure you're going to have some sherbets tonight, mate. Well done on the win. It was fantastic, and enjoy your night, mate.
Thanks, mate. Thanks.